Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today, we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, the Cotton Club. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor. Smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and get it done. .109 to start the day. It's 133. Turn back. Just played a little bit too far out there on the edge. Knocking in there for the birdie on one. It's 173. 68. Maybe like a 102. Got a 101. Maybe that's good. Looks pretty good. And 101 was the number. Gonna leave a kick in birdie. .214, .221. Tough pin. It does slope a little bit from back to front, so. Should take one hop and then just kind of settle. Good shot. Gives me a good look at eagle. And we knock it in there, center cup. Got a drivable. It's 335, 324. Tough one. We got one side of the pin slopes to the left, the other side slopes to the right. Is it possible I can get it in the middle? That's going to be a chip-in chance. That's pretty much what I was looking for. Bang, bang. Back-to-back jacks. That's 193, 195. Oh, the wind is shifting. Good thing I caught that. Still going to be a touch deep. Just a fraction too much on the aim. We'll have to settle for a par. Come on, baby. With a one hop and stop. Good shot. Be another kick in birdie. /146 /144 The wind shifted. Make up your mind, wind. A little bit deep. Still a good shot, though. Knock it in there for another birdie. If we really catch one, maybe a chip chance. 106. That indeed is going to be a chip chance. And a pretty good one. Bang, bang. Great chip. That's 180. 176, 180. really good looking line. Just one hop, stop. Does release just a touch. Leaves me with just a little bit of work here. Nothing I can't handle. Good putt. Nice little 11 under on the front nine. One nice hop and settle easy. Good shot. Gonna leave me a kick in eagle. One seventy-four, one seventy. Tough little. A 104, didn't quite want the 104. Yep, I wanted more like a 102. Good chip though. No need to overpower. Don't want to take the chance of running it through the fairway. It's 162, 161, 164. Come on, turn, turn. Not the best aim, but it does work out. At 107, 108. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Another kick in birdie. One nice hop. And settle. Good shot. Another little kick in, eagle. It's 108, 105. One hop. Stop. Good shot. Another kick in. Birdie. Got a sizable par 3. 225, 224. Really good looking line. It's soft. It's not bad. Just a touch long. It's going to leave me with a little bit of work. Bang, bang. Nice putt. Nice little 108. I mean, that's what I'm talking about. I was just trying to hit a minimal overpower there, and I got a 108. So random. Oh, the wind shifted. Good catch. Just take a little bit more off that full backspin. Just so it gets a little bit bigger hop. Don't want it to spin back off the green. Good shot. Kick in, birdie. I need an eagle. .249, .252, .256. Not going to be the easiest. Prefer to land just a little bit to the right because it does feed back towards the left. Easy, easy, settle down. That's a great shot. Got the eagle. That was a great 23 under par 49. Just had that one blemish on hole number 5. Hit just a poor approach shot and I couldn't make the chip. Otherwise, it was a great round. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.